Speedway Show is brought to you by Melbourne Malibu, unparalleled passion. See the full range of Malibu boats at melbournemalibu.com.au or call 03 9356 4202. All-star access and equipment hire, sales, service, transport and training. Demand the best. Call All-star access and hire on 03 9397 3555. Highline Magazine, Australia's only free online speedway magazine. See highlinemagazine.com.au.
Up here, the 44 of Matty Balcom, but Bowen on the outside gets it done nice and early. Sinclair just sits himself on the bottom there as we continue green in this one. Matty Balcom got out to a ripping start there. Bit of congestion going on at the moment, but it's Bowen, Balcom, he's still got his hands full as well because Geordie Ray's up there in the V9. Gav, I tell you what, our leader has just absolutely gone off into a dust and left the rest of them to fight for themselves.
Balcom looks a little tight, doesn't he? You can see that top wing just roll back over the roll cage. He's battling to get that car through the turn. Geordie Ray looks like he's got his measure in terms of speed. He just needs to find some room to get by, but it's all Justin Bowen. That V33, you don't call him the Bowen Express for no reason. He's got his skates on. He is just super impressive. Got himself a very handy advantage a handful of laps into heat number one. You can see Balcom just slips out of the groove in second. Geordie Ray in third from Dale Sinclair. And from the rear of the field, your feature race winner from last week again, Tim Rankin, is scorching through them to the top five. All Justin Bowen, Jake. Very impressive.
He does, and he comes around turn one and two, and he's probably just in his view got a touch of the rear of the field. He can see how close they are to him. He can't quite see who's behind him. He's probably thinking that he's got a small battle on his hands, but it's the complete opposite at the moment as he could come up to some back markers. It's Matty Balcom in second, Bowen in first, of course, Geordie Ray, Dale Sinclair and Timmy Rankin. Then we move ourselves back to the 52 of Shane Van Dyhoven.
They're quick, aren't they?
They sure are.
Geordie Ray just can't quite find a way by the 44. Now he sets him up. You can see he drove it in a little deeper that time and tries to exit under him, but he can't get him. Whatever that 44 has done, that top wing, he gets a little push. He's got to really crank it through the turn. He's hooked up. It's very tight. Look at Rankin on the outside of Dale Sinclair. Those two are having a great battle for that fourth and fifth position. But your leader is on the back markers with one to run. He's lapping to the tail of heat one field. Sizzling performance by the 33. Half a lap almost. That is impressive to say the least. Justin Bowen will take the win. Matty Balcom will cross the line for second. Geordie Ray is going to limp across the line for third. He does, from Dale Sinclair. Tim Rankin from the rear of the field in the 47.
Thank you.
all-star access and equipment hire, sales, service, transport and training. Demand the best. Call all-star access and hire on 03 9397 3555.
Josh Buckingham and definitely is on in outside SA 44 and Steph Bunn starting from the third row now at a P5, the V4 of Jack Bell. On in outside the V3 of Adam Turner, fourth row Jason Wong, Manny Turner on and finishing off our final row, Ben Ginnigan and Bradley. Coming out of turn number four on the main straightaway. Not too sure of the issue, Dylan Wilshire. Team winner and on his outside, the V44 of Matty Falcom. To Rankin, the V47 will take a pole start in this one. As the V10 didn't come out as well. Shuffle and a big rear row in here for this team race. V4, so a little bit of drama going on. Definitely a bit going on at the moment. I'll tell you what, Gav, a couple of cars are coming out and they had plenty of time too. This will be continued here, you're on.
Declan Robinson was very aggressive in the 72, just up the inside, and a little bit of contact, and another three. That's a kennel, isn't it?
It sure is, not too far away from here.
Oh, that's great.
So if you're going on holidays, you know how to turn the call. Cats and dogs, and I'm not too sure what else. But we are ready to go for you back in the racing here. The V47 at Sydney Rankin. Got out to a marvelous lead. Third one is certainly seen. If you get the word, run it,
Hey guys, do you like your sport colourful and large? Well, that's exactly how HighlineMagazine.com.au likes to bring it to you in a totally free digital online magazine format. Lots of big colourful photos, interesting stories, bit of history from time to time, some old time photos, some controversial articles also, I must admit, but lots and lots and lots of big, awesome photos, unseen anywhere else around the world in a lot of cases, and it's all totally free. HighlineMagazine.com.au. Like us on Facebook or go straight to the webpage.
One, the Luck Flash Beauty Bar is his major supporter, being his partner, girlfriend, and sure at some point a few what much the same as you, Jay, because your wife, Lauren, getting up here. And his major supporter, making the monster, and he gets set to go.
See the full range of Malibu boats at melbournemalibu.com.au or call 03 9356 4202.
Thank you.
the knot.
Your show, Jake. You take as many as you want, I think, with the call. Matty Malcolm, Lee Megan, and Jay Van Dyne over Declan Robinson in the 72. All four of those guys have been racing. I'm going to say